I live in Antalya city, coastal region, Mediterranean in Turkey. And you know, there is much more incident in Turkey these days.
Yes.
I am a teacher, a school consultant, a school counselor in a high school.
Well, so we've been following the news, obviously, for the last few days about the protests in Turkey. Have there been any protests where you are, or what do you think of the situation?
I think it is actually a big transformation, social transformation in Turkey, because I mean we can say two different parts of our society, city in the people in the city, and city culture. People and new city people with AKP with Recep Tayyip Erdoğan. One of group is more religious people and another more they have city culture actually.
More
And
more secular or less religious.
of course, more secular than the others. And unfortunately, the secular part of the society isn't majority. I can say for 10 years, they haven't enough organization in Turkey. They can't express themselves in Turkey. And yes, the government made big work about economy and many things, but they are more authoritarian now, and I think they will have to limit themselves.
So you say it's unfortunate that the secular groups are not the majority. So you, I mean, do you feel that it's are you I mean, as you look at the situation, do you feel things are headed in the wrong direction for Turkey, or headed in potentially in the right direction? What do you see for the future of Turkey?
Actually, I'm sure that religious part of society getting more city people, I'm sure, because if we go to beach now in Antalya or others coastal region or other beach, we can see a mother with headscarf and her daughter with bikini. Understand? I think it is about capitalism. Capitalism will develop in Turkey, and our society will transform. I think our future or our country's future will be more good than this.
Well, Madeline, do you have any? Madeline is a college intern from Canada who's with us for the summer. Have you ever been to Turkey? I know you've
I
been.
have been to Turkey, actually. It's beautiful. And the markets,
Which?
yeah. I was in Istanbul.
Oh, Istanbul, huh? I know.
Yeah.
Istanbul is the world city. There is many culture. There are many culture big history, Ayasofya and Sultanahmet Mosque.
Yeah.